my 40th episode. Wow. Here I am on the steps of Brooklyn's Museum of Art, reflecting on entering my fourth year with Douglas Elliman in under 3 minutes. October 24, 2017, the day I was blessed to carry my Douglas Elliman badge. What is my secret sauce? Very simple. Two words, I care. Selling over $11 million in Brooklyn residential real estate, I pinch myself every single day I am lucky enough to carry this license, allowing me to ply what I love to do here in the state of New York. It seems like only yesterday when I was diligently carving out chunks of time to complete my salesperson online course. Fast forward for short years, this January, wow, I am currently engaged in the freaking real estate broker course. Despite pessimistic projections of failing in the first 6 months as an agent, or 90% of those who receive their real estate license never actually make it. Thankfully, I was deaf, dumb, and blind to all those who wanted to rain on my parade. What key negotiation muscle did I fine-tune in these 4 years of wetting my feet in this people business? I learned to listen. Listening is the hardest exercise to master when engaging with prospects where the goal is to instill trust and value. Listening also reflects empathy to the customer, as well as showing the person I am facing or on the other end of the line how significant he is. Mastering the art of listening brings business my way when I tune in to the pearls drop my way. Just last night, a broker slipped an address to my ears that he thought was under contract, which happens to be a property I have been diligently chasing for 3 years. I reached out to the seller and we have a call scheduled to discuss serious offers from salivating end users. Following up is a close second in skill set while climbing the ladder to dominate Brooklyn real estate. My sellers are amazed at my follow-up, which translates into diligence. So simple and yet so very impressive. I am definitely 100% more confident in my ability to work a room and control the course of the conversation without any paperwork to justify my track record. Who knew that confidence comes in multiple layers? Who knew? I eagerly await what the next 4 years brings to the table.